And a good morning to you. The time now, 519, bringing you weather and traffic every 10 minutes. This is our dome camera. We're going to take this full for you because you see what's developing out there? That's right, fog. You're going to have to take it easy on the roadways. We have a couple of spots where visibility has now been reduced to less than a mile. I'll show you that in a moment. As air temperatures start to cool to that point where that water vapor starts turning into those tiny water droplets near the ground, i.e., that's fog. Let me show you the satellite imagery. Here's what we have working right now. We're tracking this cold front situated right here. Now, if you look back toward the east, you see what's happening right here, right around southern Mississippi, or rather southern Alabama and southern Mississippi. This is going to track over this way a little bit, so I'm expecting maybe a few showers in southern Mississippi before it's all said and done. And here's this big upper-level system. We've got snow back here on the east side, rain on the west side. The front extends all the way down to our neck of the woods. It's probably going to get a little diffused as it gets just a bit closer, but we're tracking it and we're watching, and I think we're still going to get a few showers out of the deal. 61 right now in Hammond, 61 in Slidell, 61 in Gulfport, running about 15 degrees warmer compared to yesterday, and a couple of spots 20 degrees warmer, 57 in Belle Chasse, and here's the visibility issues. All right, Slidell, figured that was going to happen. Gulfport, less than a mile of visibility, less than a mile of visibility in Houma, and we're down to 3 miles of visibility in Belle Chasse. Boothfield, you're down to 2. Those are locations where you're going to run into some probably some dense fog. Be careful out there in the roadways. Leave enough distance between you and the vehicle in front of you. Take your time. 9:30 forecast model. Here's what I was talking about. Some showers look like will form and develop in southern Mississippi. Meanwhile, 6:30 this evening, tracking this front as it gets a bit closer. We'll see a few showers developing. This is midnight tonight. We'll move ahead in time even more. There's that front. Notice it does kind of get a little frayed as it pushes through. We will get some showers, maybe an embedded thunderstorm or two. And then as we get to tomorrow afternoon, right around lunchtime, the front gets hung up right here, as you can see. So it'll be kind of cloudy. And then watching that next system, which is going to push through here sometime Thursday. So a bit of an unsettled weather pattern. Temperatures today are going to be trending in the 70s, 30% chance of rain. Overnight tonight and into tomorrow, upper 50s, lower 60s. An isolated shower does remain in the mix. Here's your 7-day exact cast. Unseasonably warm right now. We'll keep rain chances through Thursday. Then we'll dry out. Another rain chance Saturday. By the time Christmas gets here, we'll dry out and it's going to be cooler. There's your look at weather. Let's get a look at the roadways now.